It is true that the music that is bred from this part of the world called Columbus, Ohio, the musicians that come out from here have set traditions around the world, and we don't take seconds to any other musicians in the world. And it's an honor to be a Columbus musician, and I get to the most beautiful thing about it is we get to bring cultures back from all these wonderful places with all these different people. And we get to meet people like we're going to meet here pretty soon that have the same heart, same soul to play this kind of music that was started right here in USA. And Columbus was one of the major stops. So without further ado, one more great Columbus musician out of the many. Ladies and gentlemen, it's an honor to bring out Mr. Gene Walker. Both Gene and I have recorded together on several occasions, whether I be playing with him or producing the project. And we've had a lot of fun together, so we're going to do one. It's off the Fiery Blues record. We did bring CDs this evening, and as well as Mr. Ludwig, who's coming out in a minute. And on break, we'd love to meet you. And of course, sell you a CD or two. Ladies and gentlemen, Gene Walker. Going to me. Wow, thank you. Thank you, Gene. Man, that was what we needed there. The next person that I'm introducing to you, you all know, because you read, is going to be here today. And probably some of you, or many of you, may know him personally. You may know of his story. But this guy is a legend. He's played in all the places that all the people that meant anything in the makings of this tradition called jazz. This man was there on the scene doing it, playing it. He could probably tell you a million stories about Columbus, Ohio, because he followed that circuit. Next year, he'll be celebrating 50 years as a working musician that earned his living only playing music. Right there says it all, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Gene Ludwig.
Marty, thank you. Cynthia, thank you. Gene, thank you. Gene Walker, ladies and gentlemen.